assassins for that matter.
Oh, a simple task.
For a simple man.
As I walked down on Broadway one evening in July, I met a maid who asked me trade in a sailor's shop. Said I, it's the way you send
it. There's the gallant surprise! Get the maids free! Corset!
Some sort of cargo there, sir!
You young sailormen, listen to me. I'll sing you a song of the fish in the sea.
Please up! Please
estate!
Anchor away!
And trim too! As much sail as you can! Haul in the studsails!
Let go anchor!
Huh.
You're late. The sky is getting temperamental.
That's not the only thing, is it? Master Franklin, sir. My name is Shay, and this is my associate, Hope. William Johnson told us to give you these.
Ah. Thank you, but I'm afraid I must delay my experiment.
Delay it? Why?
The army confiscated my lightning rods. They are essential to conducting the electricity. I need to vivify your box.
Master Johnson would not want you to have to wait.
Perhaps there is something you can do, then. Soldiers have been hauling things away all day. Perhaps they could tell you where they've taken my lightning rods so you could get them back.
At your service, sir.
Begin your investigation at the market near the docks. I will stay here and help with the preparations.
This is intolerable. I can barely conduct my research anymore.
Everyone is having metal confiscated nowadays.
Yes. Yes. The army will melt it down and turn it into weapons.
I'm sure you're seeing things, but I'll make a place.
I wonder what Master Franklin plans to do with these rods. The storm's getting worse. Better hurry back to Franklin.
On
Shay, thank goodness! Quick, help me with the rods!
Portugal! Lisbon, I'd stake my life on it!
Make yourself scarce, Jay. The militia will be here any minute. I'm sure they will have questions.
What about you?
I'm a devoted housekeeper.
Right.